could there be? He's dead. You said they hung him, put nails in his hands, and a crown of thorns on his head. I said I'll read it again, but this time there's more. I believe that this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life that's completed in you. Don't you see? He did all this for you.
people used to say things like Merry Christmas to each other. Everybody said Merry Christmas. Hey, Merry Christmas to you, Mr. Lowenstein. You know why? Because it wasn't about a religion. It was about something as a culture we thought was so valuable that we'd all do it together, even if I disagreed with the religion behind it, because it was good for all of us instead of just me. But what do people say now? Happy holidays. See, I just say happy holidays because I don't want to say Christmas because you don't believe in Christmas because I don't want to offend you.
It's called Christmas.